takes a bit, but it's worth learning. All you gotta do is see a guy who really knows what they're doing with one of these to understand the value. I would not be that guy. I barely know how.